Is it Santa again?
To the factory, right now. Something's wrong.
Don't panic, Einstein. We're coming.
What's going on, Jeremy? The school is empty.
It's Xana. This time, it looks as if a virus has hit the city.
The hospitals are overflowing, not to speak of the school infirmary.
But why didn't anything happen to us?
Very strange. Maybe a trap. Whatever it is, we've no other choice. We have to disable this tower.
Anyway, we did destroy two replicas. That should have reduced Xana's power.
No time to think about that. We've got a tower to deactivate.
Yeah. It's on the last replica we found. This is a good chance to explore it.
Does anything show up on the super scan?
No, nothing at all. It's as if the replica were protected.
So, let's go!
What's happening?
Oh no, a power outage. Another one of Xana's tactics. Ugh. I can't use the return to the past or the skid.
So what do? We can't hang around just waiting for something to happen.
Maybe I've got a solution.
If we reroute the energy from a Lyoko tower, maybe I can power up the supercomputer.
Oh no, it's my dad. He's in the hospital because of that darn virus.
So what are you waiting for? You have to go see him.
What about the mission?
Go on, we'll manage without you.
Thanks.
Scanner on. Scanner Yumi. Scanner, Aelita. Virtualization.
Thank you.
Watch out for the bug. It's a new species of tarantula. It's supposed to have a force field. Try to return its fire to disable it. With a new data pack, I can program balancing skills. You'll be able to waltz along really narrow ledges.
Cool.
Aelita, it's your turn.
Now that we have activated the tower, I have enough energy to activate the skid. Nice job!
Still no news of Ulrich?
No, no sign. Done. The skid is ready.
Should we wait for Ulrich?
Sorry, but there's no time to lose. I'll let you know as soon as I have any news, I promise. Ready? I'll teleport you. Ready for action. Here comes the welcome party.
Release!
I can't pierce this replica's protection. This is weird. Something seems to be jamming my system. I can't find the main tower either. Hold on, I'll keep looking.
Okay, but fast!
You can get into the replica now.
About time!
Recovery.
No! What's going on?
Aelita, what's happening?
Jeremy, I can't hear you very well.
Oh no, the communications are jammed. Oh, everything's gone haywire.
Aelita, can you hear me? What's going on?
What a mess. Hang on tight, we're in for a rough ride.
Okay?
Could be better. What happened?
No idea, but the way I lost control, it's really strange.
Ha ha ha! Oh no!
And here I thought we got rid of them for good!
Looks like Xana has an assembly line.
May as well get used to fighting them.
Hear me?
It's Ulrich.
Ulrich?
Yeah, we can hear you. William was probably jamming the communications.
Ulrich, you're not in the hospital?
If I want my dad to get better, there's no way around it. We have to stop Xana.
All right, what's happening? Where's Jeremy?
He went to get some software. While you're waiting, deactivate the tower to stop the virus. One's for you, Odd.
Oh, you again?
Yeah. I just got back. You have a new power. Time control. I'll implement it for you. It will help you slow down machines and enemies.
Cool!
Control. There's no need to eliminate these Vulcanoids.
Thank you.
Partitions, and there's no trace of self-propagating code. The jamming is coming from the replica, which has some kind of firewall that's damaging the skin.
This sounds like fun. And how do we get out of here?
Don't panic. Rorik will take care of it.
I'm sending him to Lyoko to activate a tower that I can use to repair the skin. If it works, you'll be able to get back.
Scanner Rorik. Virtualization.
Hurry up and wipe out the tower, Rorik. The others won't hold out long. I'll take care of the rest.
Okay, I'm on it.
Huh? Yeah.
Auric. I'll take remote control of the tower. That way I can repair the skid and bring everybody back to the factory.
Return to the past!